Okay.
The heavens declare the glory of God, and the sky proclaims the work of his hands. That's from Psalm 19. I guess a lot of people think that space is beautiful, but I'm not so sure. For starters, there's no oxygen in space, so you have to wear a helmet if you want to breathe. And it's super cold. Without a spacesuit, you'd freeze in less than a second. But the worst thing about it, there's no sense of direction. No up, no down, no backward or forward, no left or right. Those are all just illusions created by Earth's gravity. You just float forever. Until you get hit by a giant asteroid.
Oh, dude, you're up. Better hustle if you want some breakfast. We gotta leave in an hour.
Okay.
Space Center is honored to be hosting the American Space and Air Model Program here today. Do tell us more.